Vancouver police have busted a major shoplifting ring. They raided a home in the Marpole area, seizing $200,000 worth of goods, some expensive name brands. Three people were arrested and charged, while three vehicles used in the operation were seized.
Can't combat this issue alone, that we really do rely on help from the public, and we do rely on tips that come in. So if people do have information about stolen property rings being operated in their neighborhood, please call us.